Thank you. have been mothers. Morning to everybody that came and made their mother happy. A little call to worship for you from everybody's favorite psalm, Psalm 146. You might want to just quote it with me. Okay, I don't know it either. The little subscription says, a poetic psalm by Haggai and Zechariah. You don't run across that very often in the Psalms, but cool thing. And this is a series of poems that begin, Hallelujah, praise the Lord. So here we go. Want to say the beginning with me? Hallelujah, praise the Lord. You guys do know this one. My innermost being will praise you, Lord. I'll spend my life praising you and singing high praises to you, my God, every day of my life. We can never look to men for help. No matter who they are, they can't save us, for even our great leaders will fail and fall. They too are just mortals who will one day die. But those who hope in the Lord will be happy and pleased. Our help comes from the God of Jacob. You keep all your promises. You are the creator of heaven's glory, earth's grandeur, and the ocean's greatness. Yes. Listen to these refrains. The oppressed get justice with you. The hungry are satisfied with you. Prisoners find their freedom with you. You open the eyes of the blind and you fully restore those bent over with shame. You love those who love and honor you. You watch over strangers and immigrants and support the fatherless and widows. Lord, you will reign forever. Zion's God will rule throughout time and eternity. Ready for this, you guys? Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Let's take a minute and bow together as we prepare for our time of worship. Our Father and our God, we bless you this day. It's our joy and our delight to be present with each other, to be in your presence, so that we might join our hearts and our voices together, lay at your feet our gifts of praise and worship. Just now we pause, Father. We ask you to anoint us, that we might bring forth spiritual worship that blesses your heart. Come and inhabit the praises of your people, we pray. Be exalted in this house. Touch and move among us, in us, through us. Do all you desire. We'll bless you, we'll honor you all our days, and everyone said, amen, amen. Amen. Why don't we begin our worship time standing?